Hello children, welcome to another session of square roots and cube roots. In our previous session we have discussed finding square root by division method. How we will find the division method, square root of a division number. In division method that we have discussed, let us solve some word problems based on this division method only. Let us see example 9. Example 9 here. Find the greatest 4 digit number. Find the greatest 4 digit number which is a perfect square. Greatest a 4 digit number which is a perfect square. Okay, greatest 4 digit number and that must be a perfect square. That number we need to find here. So how can we find? First let us consider what is the greatest 4 digit number. From that, by doing division, we get which is the greatest 4 digit perfect square. Okay, let us see how we will solve this solution. The greatest 4 digit number is equals to greatest 4 digit number. Greatest 4 digit number is equals to 9999. Let us check whether this is a perfect square or not. Okay, find the square root for this. Find the square root of this. Whether it is perfect square or not, when it leaves remainder some number, we get from that. What is the perfect square number? So, let us find. We find the square root of. Let us find the square root of. Square root of 9999 by division method. 9999 by division method. So which is the greatest 4 digit number we have to find? We know the greatest number is this. Is it perfect square or not? We have to check. 9999 division method. Do pairs. And 9 9s are 81, 10 10s are means it is 100. So 9 9s are 81, 9 9s are 81, 9 minus 1 8, 9 minus 8 1. When we write these two numbers here, it is 99. It is 99. And in the next step, this 19 can be written as 18. 9 2s are 18 and keep blank here. Blank. 181 1s are 180, 2 2s are 183 3s are, like this we have to do. So 183 3s are 3 3s are 9 3 8s are 24 and 3 and 2 it is 5. It is more or less. So 187 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56 and 4, it is 60 and 7 1s are 7 plus 6 13, 39 and 189 9s are 9 9s are 81 9 8s are 72 plus 8, it is 80. 9 1s are 9 plus 8 9 plus 8 it is 17. So 189 9s are 1789 9s are it is 1701 989 9s are it is 1701. Let us subtract this from here. 8 9 1. We have 189 as remainder. Remainder is 198. Please understand this. We know that the greatest four digit number is 9999. When we find the square root of that number, it leaves 198. If we subtract 198 from this number, this is remainder. When we subtract this remainder from this number, it must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. Please note this point. When we find the square root of this number, it leaves 198 as remainder. If we subtract this 198 from this number, that number be a perfect square. Okay, in that case there is no remainder. So, the number right here, 198 is remainder. 198 is remainder. If we subtract 198 from 9999, if we subtract 198 from this number, it must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. So, subtract that 9999 minus 198 means 8 minus 9, it is 1. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 1, 8. It is 9801. Okay, the greatest four digit number is not a perfect square. When we subtract 198 from that, we get 9801. This is the greatest perfect square. This is the perfect square of four digit numbers. Okay, therefore 9801 is a perfect square. Greatest four digit number, which is a perfect square, is a greatest four digit number. Greatest four digit number, which is a perfect square. Which is a perfect square. Okay, once again I am repeating. Please note the point what we have to do here. Find the greatest four digit number. It must be a perfect square. What we know, greatest four digit number is 9999. Let us check whether it is perfect square or not. In division method, when we do, we leave at least 198 as remainder. If we subtract this 198 from this number, this is more, this is extra here. If we subtract this, this be a perfect square. So, when we subtract this 198 from that is 9801. So, this 9801 is a perfect square. Greatest four digit number, which is a perfect square. Okay? Please copy this. Okay, is it finished, children? Now let us discuss example 10. Example 10. Find the least number. Find the least number which must be subtracted from. Which must be subtracted. Which must be subtracted from 4215 to make it a perfect square. To make it a perfect square. To make it a perfect square. Okay. Find the least number which must be subtracted from this. How we know? First, let us find the square root of this 4215 by division method. Let us find the square root method. It is 4215. Make pairs. Okay, 7 7s are 49. So 6 6s are 36. 6 6s are 36. Here 12, denominator 6. So remainder 6. 3 3 it is 0. Write down this pair here. It is 15. And 12 blank. 123 3s are 9. 3 2s are 6. 3 1s are 3. 126 6s are 36. 6 2s are 12 plus 3 15. 6 1s are 6 plus 1 17. 125 5s are 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10, 2 12, 5 1s are 5 plus 16, 625, 124 4s are, 4 4s are 16, 4 2s are 8 plus 1 9, 4 1s are 4, it is 496, less than this. So when which number is subtracted? 124 4s are, it is 496. 124 4s are, it is 496. Let us subtract this 496 from 615. 10 means it is 15, so 9. 10 minus 1, it is 1. Here 5 minus 4, it is 1. When we find the square root of this 4215, it leaves 119 as remainder. 119 as remainder. When it is 119 remainder, this is extra. This number is extra. If we subtract 119 from this number, that must be a perfect square. Okay. By finding square root of 4215, we get 119 as remainder. 19 as remainder. If we subtract 119 from 4215, if we subtract this number from this 4215, it must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. So find that 4215 119, so by doing subtraction it is 15, so 6 and 0 it is 10, 9, 1, 1 minus 1 it is 0, 4096. Okay, by subtracting 4119 from this number we get 4096. Therefore, the least number to be subtracted from 4215 to get a perfect square is 119. That's it. Okay? The least number to be subtracted from 4215 to make a perfect square is 119, right? The least number to be subtracted from 15 to get a perfect square is 119. This is our answer. Okay? Which number we have to subtract? By finding the square root, which is a remainder, that number we have to subtract. That's it. Okay? In our previous case only we have done that. Please copy this. Okay, is it finished, children? The next one. Let us go for the exercise. Okay, here third and fourth I will explain the fifth and sixth problems. Let us see what is fifth problem here. Fifth problem. A gardener wishes to plant the A gardener wishes to plant 8,289 plants in the form of a square, in the form of a square, in the form of a square, and found that there were 8 plants left. And found that there were 8 plants left. There were 8 plants left. How many plants were planted in each row? How many plants were planted? In each row. Okay, this is our question. Let us see. A gardener wishes to plant this number of plants. 8,289 plants he wants to wish. In a square area. Square means all the number of plants side and these two sides are equal. Found that there were 8 plants left. Okay, when he do in this way, number of plants, number of in each, some rows, some columns he filled. When he done this, there are 8 plants were left. So 8 plants are outside. 8 plants were left. How many plants were planted in each row? Okay. First we subtract 8 from this number. Okay. Then we have some number of plants. Let us find the square root for the number to get the plants in each row. Have you got my point? When we arranged in this square shape, 8 plants were left. So first we subtract 8 plants from this group, then we find the square root for the number, square root of the number. So let us see this. Solution. The total number of plants is equals to 8,289, and 8 plants are left when we arranged in a square. 8 plants were left. So when the gardener arranged the plants in a square, 8 plants were left. Therefore, the total number of plants in square form, the number of plants in square form is 8,289 minus 8. It is 8,281. When he arranged the plants in a square, There are 89,281 plants only there. Okay. Now, find the square root of this number. Then we get each row, in each row how many number of plants are there. So, square root of this 8,281 is 99, first make pairs. 9 9s are 81, 1 remaining, write 81 here. 9 2s are 180, blank. 181 1s are 181. So when 91 plants are arranged in each row, that must be a square. That be a square. So the number of plants, therefore, the number of plants were planted in each row. The number of plants were planted in each row is 91. Okay, have you got my point? Total 8,291 plants are there. When he arranged them in a square, 8 plants were left. So, first we remove the 8 plants, then there are 8,281 plants. When we find the square root for this 8,281, there are 91 plants in each row. That's it. Okay, please copy this. Please copy this. Okay, is it finished, children? Next, sixth question. Sixth one. Sixth one. Find the least perfect square with 4 digits. Least perfect square with 4 digits. With 4 digits. Okay, this is a question as our example 9. In that example 9, what is the question? Find the greatest perfect square with 4 digits. Greatest perfect square given means we write the greatest 4-digit number. Okay? And now we have to find the least perfect square with 4 digits. Least perfect square with 4 digits means 4 digits least number, smallest digits with 4 digits. Smallest number with 4 digits. That we have to consider here. Okay, least perfect square with 4 digits. Please note this point. Okay, in previous case, greatest perfect square with 4 digits. So, solution. The least perfect four digit number, smallest four digit number, not least. Smallest four digit number. Smallest four digit number is equals to, what is the smallest four digit number? 1000. Now find the square root of this number. Find the square root of 1000 by division method. By division method. Okay. Find the square root of 1000. 1000 means 2 zeros and 2 zeros as a pair. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. 3 into 3 it is 9. 1 and 2 zeros. In first second divisor is 6. Okay, here please note this point. What I am doing here? What I am doing here? 61 ones are 61. If we write 61 ones are, it is less than 100. It is less than 100 and we get some remainder here. It is less than 100, some remainder here. Okay. But we need to find the 4 digit number that must be perfect square. 4 digit number and that must be perfect square. So let us write a number greater than this 100. Let us write a number greater than this 100. So it is 62 twos are, 62 twos are, 2 twos are 4, 6 twos are 12. 2 twos are 4, 6 twos are 12. So it is 62 twos are, 62 twos are, it is 124. 62 twos are, it is 124. When we subtract from this, it is minus 24. When we subtract this here, it is minus 24. Minus 24 means it is less. Minus 24 is greater here. Minus 24 is less. If we add plus 24 to this 1000, if we add plus 24 to this 1000, then it is a perfect square. Okay. In the example 10 it is given. What must be subtracted? What must be subtracted means we will write 61 ones up. But here this is the least number. This is the least number and this is not a perfect square. So to write which number has to add, I am doing some number greater than this. Some number greater than this 100. So it is 62 twos are 124, it is minus 124. It is 24 is less here to get a perfect square. To get a perfect square, 24 is less. If we add 24 to this number, that is a perfect square. Okay? By doing division method, here, square root of 1000 is 24 less. If we add 24 to 1000, it must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. It must be a perfect square. 1000 plus 24. What is the number? 1024 is least perfect square with 4 digit. 1024 is least perfect square with 4 digits. Least perfect square. square with four digits. Have you got my point? This is 1000. Our denominator is 100 here. If we find the denominator, that which number to be subtracted, but we need which number to be added to 1000. So that some number extra we have taken, this next number. It is 62 to 124. It is -24. When we add 24 to the 1000, it is a perfect square. So 1024 is least perfect square with 4 digits. Okay, please copy this. Least perfect square with 4 digits. Okay, is it finished, children? These type of division we will do. Which number to be added? Which number to be added? If the question is which number to be added, means we will write this. More than this number we will write, and we will do subtraction. This number must be added. This number must be added to the given number, as question 7. Okay, 7th question also same like this only, and this is 3rd, 4th, 7th. I am giving homework here. Okay, children. Greatest value we have to find, and this 3rd and 4th in our previous methods.